Minecraft has over 1,000 different items, and I'm gonna beat the entire game using only one. To deal damage anyways, I still gotta mine and stuff, of course. But as for damage, I'm only allowed to throw snowballs. Typically, that does zero damage, but if we were to pack a bit of iron, gold, or diamonds in there, then we might be able to do a bit more. Even with illegally modified snowballs, there's still a lot of challenges. What if I get swarmed by mobs and run out of snowballs? How do I kill an Enderman? Can I even hold enough snowballs in my inventory to kill the Ender Dragon? Well, let's find out. Yo, what's good? We're just gonna kind of get into it. We're gonna try and beat the game with snowballs. I'm gonna name the world Snowball. We kind of need to get a seed where you can start near snow, right? That's kind of the goal. So if I can do that, we're vibing. This looks like it's about as far away from snow as you can get. Wait. There's snow up there. Hey, yo, we got a seed. Okay. The goal today is to beat Minecraft with only snowballs. We could do it. Hello, pigs. We're also gonna need food. All right. So we are allowed to use tools before anyone complains about anything. The only way we could deal damage is with snowballs. I'm allowed to use tools because I know someone's gonna complain. All right, I'm gonna get a pickaxe and get my stone going. Let's grab some of this. I need to make axe and a shovel. I guess we'll just do the snow right now, right? As much as we can. How much is even up here? I only saw like a little bit, but there was snow. I'm not crazy. There was snow up here, right? Can snowballs deal damage? They can if you're me. You're built different like me. If you're superior as a gamer, they can. So we have our snow. These are our snowballs. I'm gonna need to get a pumpkin at some point to farm a snow golem. We're gonna need a lot of these to kill the Ender Dragon, you know? We have a bunch of snowballs now. Out of curiosity, what can I make with some snowballs? Ah, so it seems like I would need iron. I would need iron to make a snowball that deals damage, as you do in Minecraft. You need iron before you can deal damage with your snowballs. Iron, there's iron right there. Okay, cool. Can I make it down here? Poggers. Hey, look, pumpkins. Were there pumpkins too? Oh, shoot. We might be getting everything right now. Oh, there's more iron, dude. Let's go. Okay, this is good because there's cows here and I don't have food. And I can't kill them unless I have snowballs that deal damage. Yo, there's a ruin portal. Yo, wait. This is really good, actually. So this mod, right? I'm just gonna, like, you know, peel back the curtain a bit. Snowy weaponry. The gold ones are looting snowballs. They have looting on the snowball. So if we can get that, that'd be really good. Give me... Oh, dude, iron. Wait. I forgot we could just get nuggets from the thing. Poggers. Okay, wait. We can just make the snowballs now then. Ow. Okay, that sucks. But we could just make snowballs now, right? Check it. I can make these looting snowballs, right? And if I kill this cow, you want to die? I kill this cow, I get 2 beef. That was not really worth it. I'm not going to waste those anymore. I'm going to use those for killing blazes in the nether. For now, I'm going to make as many of these as I can. Look at these iron cord snowballs, dude. Yo, come here. Do these do a lot of damage or... No, they don't. Play with snowballs? Yeah, we got snowballs. This one's with iron in it, and then you can throw it, and it does damage. And it's very cool, and it's a lot harder to beat the game with it than I thought, and it's going to be very not fun, apparently. But that's okay. Grab a little bit more stone. We can make a furnace real quick and cook our food, because we are going to starve to death otherwise. Boom and boom. Oh, there's more iron here. I need this first. I didn't consider the fact that it would become nighttime. I need to get a bed very badly. Yo, sheep, come here. Gold snowballs. So I'm gonna go, I think these do 2 damage because they kill cows in 5 hits. So 1, 2, 3, and then... Okay, we only got 1 wool. That wasn't very pog. Okay, the looting ones don't really seem to do very well. I need to get pumpkins so I can make a golem whenever I want to. Yo, step off, bro. Okay, thank you for the wall. Goodbye. Run away. Now, if it comes down to it, I will punch something with a snowball. But that's not the point, you know? No, the point is that I have these fancy snowballs that deal damage. And so far, they're not very good. I didn't really consider the fact that I have to trade piglins for ender pearls. Because you can't hit an enderman. Make my skin a snowball? Yeah, dude. Can you beat Minecraft as a snowball? Never before seen content. I mean, okay, so there are explosions. Explosive snowballs. So in theory, I could use one of those to damage an Enderman because it's like an AOE. I'm gonna grab all these because you never know how many you're gonna need when you're only using snowballs. So I might as well. Oh, it's a frog. Hello. Hello, friend. Salutations. I just want to find a village right now, to be honest. Let's go this way. Do these fly through the water? Okay, we're just gonna not fight things in the water. Yo, why is this here? Oh, no, this is a drowned village. Okay, is that good? Is that useful? I have coal. Oh, there's so much gold and iron. Actually, I need the nuggets too, huh? Give me the map. Okay. It took a long time to load, so this is about 6,000 miles away, but we're gonna go for it. Okay, there's more iron, more gold. We can make a full set of armor now. Oh, is it that? Okay, whoa. Yo, this map is a blessing, dude. There's buried treasure for loot, and there's a village. Now, why would it be, why is it down here? I can't see. It's like right here. Yo, what's good, bro? It's like right, oh, well, that was stupid of me. Why, I could have just looked. Yeah, okay. Okay, diamond, emeralds, gold. I actually can't use the rest of this stuff, so I'm gonna leave. There was TNT, but I can't really use that. I mean, I could technically. No, I can't. That's illegal. Yo, there's a blacksmith. Are there two? There's two blacksmiths. Yo, it's like a shiny Pokemon, but blacksmiths. Yo, more gold, more bread, an iron pickaxe. I actually did need that. This is nice. This is going well. More nuggets, bro. Potatoes are good food. Okay, this has been a very good seed so far. We have a lot of loot. We have our spawn set in a village. This in here. So no matter what, we can start back over from here. This is my house, bro. I guess I'll just make armor. So get helmet, boots, and chest plate. Boom, boom. I can make diamond snowballs. And these do like the most damage of any snowball. So that's pog. These are gonna be like our ender dragon killers. We're gonna save those to kill the dragon. How did this get here? Okay, I need to do a snow golem farm. Okay, that was dumb. But now we're gonna make it aesthetic. They don't die in a plains biome, right? And I can just go down here and do this. Hello, friend. Okay, well, now I have a snowball farm. That's nice. So we're gonna have no shortage of snowballs. We're gonna have a shortage of inventory space, though. Does this mod happen to have like a snowball sack or something? Golden snow cone? What snow is a snow golem? Is it flesh for them? I assume it's flesh. So yeah, I'm just throwing their flesh around. And if it's flesh, why do they kind of just like leave it behind, you know? Like a trail. I'm gonna make a bucket so we can do a speedrunner portal. Now I'm gonna make as many snowballs as I can and we're gonna go find a way to the nether. I'm gonna sleep in my bed, get away from my bed. What are y'all doing in my house? Can I beat Minecraft with inventory management? Spoiler, no. I'm not that bad, okay? This looks good. I'm so cleanly. It looks good. You know, it looks great. I desperately need to not mess this up. So basically, the way you do this is you go, like we're gonna do it out here. You go out like this, and you go like that, okay? And then you go like, pogger, yeah, that works. I'm pretty sure that's what you're supposed to do. Oh, it's not right, okay. This is what we call winging it, and it works out. Yo, I just did that with my brain. And now we're going to the nether after I make sure that I'm mentally prepared to die. I'm just gonna crash, I'm gonna lose all my coordinates that I saved. Oh, that's kind of the best thing ever? Oh, shoot. Maybe I am a cheater. Yo, they call me Dream. Yo, chill. I am terrified. What? Oh my God. Holy. No! I hit them with an axe, I'm so sorry. Yo, that was my iron. Yo, step off! Yo, what'd you give me? What is that? Ow! Bro, this is not cool. Oh my God. I'm not quite a Dream, okay? I was joking. I was joking. I can't really fight them, and that's kind of not cool. I'm on fire. Hold on. Get in the boat. Please don't die. Okay. It's okay. My stuff is fine. That wasn't very cool. I didn't know what to do. I'm not allowed to hit him. Okay, give me my stuff back. Your friend despawned, idiot. Yeah, what now? Yo, bro, do you want some gold? Yeah? Yeah, I'm gonna keep one of these. This is pretty useful. All right, that guy's not gonna come near me. Oh, maybe he will. Wait. Yeah, get lost. Okay, I'm gonna trade with this guy. I don't need gold for much else, so I'm just gonna go for it. I need to try and get ender pearls because I can't kill endermen with snowballs, and I didn't really remember that until now, so. Cringe, quartz, cringe. Bro, come on, you know what I want. Oh, iron nuggets, bro. You're the best, bro. You have no idea. Oh, some shoes with soul speed. Yeah, pog. They gave me zero ender pearls. What can I say, bro? You gotta go. So how do I safely get down there? There's probably a spawner that way, through that tunnel. I guess I can just go around. I'm scared of that guy. Yeah. Bees were scared of me, so. All right, we need to get our blaze rods here. If we can get those, we'll figure out the pearls later. We'll figure out the pearls later. Right now, blaze rods is the goal. Yo. Step off. Holy. Ah! Okay. These are not good weapons. I'm learning the hard way. They're not very good. Oh, blaze. Okay, perfect. Okay, I want to use the gold one. The gold one supposedly comes with looting one. Okay. Two rods! Two! The looting works. Okay. I need to count next time how many I'm hitting them with so I'm not stupid. Hi, buddy. That's my friend. Okay. I need to find blazes. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9. Oh, I got two more. Nice. That's four. I'm going to drink the fire res. 8, 9, 1, 2. Yo, this is kind of working really well. I'm pleasantly surprised. 1, 2. Another one. Dude, we're killing it. I might be the best Minecrafter. All right, we have 9 rods. I think we're good on rods. I'm going to leave, dude. I guess now I just go home until I can figure out how to get ender pearls. Where is home? Where am I? Yo, don't mess with me. Don't do it. Don't mess with me. It is nighttime and raining. Good night. Maybe we'll go the cleric route for pearls, because I can't really kill Enderman. So I have to find some way, right? Yo, go to work. Okay, I'll do the redstone dust. Not bad. Okay, took all my emeralds, but not bad. Not bad. So I need to either get emeralds or gold. That's really easy. All right, we're just gonna go look around for some gold real quick. There's many ways to get gold. Is that a shipwreck? What is that? Why is there wood there? Do villagers just place wood? What is that? Sticks for emeralds? I guess we can just do the villager thing, right? The goal is to beat the game, not to be fancy with it. All right, let's get some flint for a fletching table. Break their houses apart and sell it back to them? Yeah, America. Let's take what they own and then charge more for it. It's a real America moment right there. Yo, who wants a job? You will not at all be assisting with money laundering. Trust me, you're not doing that. That's not what it is. It's different. It's different. Yo, hey, buddy, I'm sorry. You're fired. But do you want a job? You're hired. Thanks. I mean, gunpowder is actually useful. Okay, yo, bro, stay here. Hold on. Wait, that's actually useful. I think the gunpowder is going to be the only way to get through, or the best way to get through the iron cages in the end. Yo, bro, give me your gunpowder. Okay, that's enough for 2 sets of explosive snowballs. Come here, little buddy. Talk to me. Money. Come here, money. Give me all your wood. Your property is now mine. I have spawned in, and that's given me rights to all of your stuff. 57? That's a premium, my guy. Yo, brother, come to the window. Drive through McDonald's. Hello. So what is he doing? This guy. Come here. You, I swear on everything, I'm going to punch you in the face. Am I being avoided? And there we go. That should unlock ender pearls. 4 emeralds per pearl. So we need to get 48 emeralds. Yeah, now I need to go find a forest for some more wood. Nether forests are great. You know, that's actually a good point. But the stupid piglins are annoying. I guess we'll just see how it goes. I just don't want to die again. Yo, brother. No. No. Okay. I am actually gonna put that on. That is very convenient, because now that guy won't attack me, right? I will have to make a new Fletcher though, because my guy is charging 57 sticks per emerald now, and that's kind of a scam. That's like eBay Pokemon cards, bro, and it's overpriced. Thank you. I thought like the prices on trades went down for villagers. Why is it going up? That seems very weird to me. The one behind me, there's another one. Hello, how did you get up there? I'm gonna call you Frank. You're Frank. He's just chilling, you know. It is what it is. A day in the life of Frank. Where's my guy? Yo, bro, I heard if you go and restock, there's a guy who has tons of sticks for you. Yeah. Okay, then we're gonna hide. Oh, he is chasing me? Yo, bro, come here. I'm firing you, come here. Yoink. Hey, nice job you got here. Yoink. Okay, come here. What? Is that not your job block? What is your job block? How do you have a job? He doesn't care? What do you mean he doesn't care? Okay, wait, there you go. As long as you trade, as long as you claim before the other guy notices, the other Fletcher, we're good. In fact, bro, Man, that works out. That works. Man, these villagers are very desperate for jobs. They're so desperate for having a career. That's crazy. 51 emeralds, that should be enough. Brother, hey, you know what? And there we go. We have 3 more emeralds. Do we want anything? We have all of our pearls, and we have an extra one just in case. We have all of our blaze rods. I guess what we need now is we just need to go to the end, and we need to get a bunch of snowballs before we do so. The diamond ones I've been saving for the dragon, so we're going to use those. I'm going to make these ones, these explosive ones. These are going to be to break the things in the iron cages in the end, so that'll be good. And now I just need to farm. I should farm some of these real quick. Get like an inventory full. Bring all the diamond ones that I have. All right, let's just farm. Let's get rid of that, put that on. This is a lot harder than I thought. Okay, not quite full yet. And now we just need to find the stronghold. I might need a pearl or two. So I'm just gonna like save some, then boom, then drop the stake, and here we go. We're good. We have our eyes, we have our snowballs. I don't really need the gold ones, so I guess I'll store those in exchange for a stack of iron, because the gold ones are only looting anyways. All right, there we go. Add cheese, throwable cheese. Yeah, that's some throwable cheese. You can certainly make some dangerous snowballs in real life. I wouldn't do that though. I would never put metal in a snowball and then throw it at another human, okay? That would be wrong, right? That's a weapon. like that's just like I picked up a rock and threw it at somebody, you know? Yeah, good on you, I guess. Pop off. That's called assault with a deadly weapon. Yeah, you could also just use a regular weapon, you know? You could just use a baseball bat. Like, crowbars exist. Machetes are just down the street. Go to Walmart. Ice ball is better. Yeah, okay. I guess I can't really say much because I'm doing the same thing right now in Minecraft. But it's in Minecraft, so it's legal. Unless you're that 4chan guy that got arrested. Then in Minecraft, there's not a valid excuse. Oh, we're past it. We passed it. Okay. The stronghold might be under that igloo. Oh, don't go. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it is right here. Is it 9-9? So it's like right here. I'm at negative 25. Oh, well, okay. I suddenly am wanting this boat. All right, give me the boat back. I'll use this to get down safely. The stronghold should be like right here. Step off, bro. Oh, Jesus. I mean, no, the stronghold should be like right here, right? Oh, Jesus. Stop. Okay, this didn't go very well. Okay, well, now I'm here. Now what do I do? What? Oh, that's not on me. Oh my God, that's not fair. That is so not fair. Oh, go, okay. Stop. Thank you. Okay, so I don't know what's going on. Go away. Kindly. The stronghold should not be lower though. I'm at negative 40 diamonds. Yo, I'll take 8 diamonds at least. You know, it wasn't even a loss. I'm down for it. It's probably like right like there or there or there. It's like one chunk over. That's crazy slash game mode spectator. I could never. I didn't get this far to game mode spectator. I don't have any more blocks. Diamond pick? Genius. Don't know why I didn't do that. That is way better than stone. Okay, can I do a diamond pick? Yeah. I was gonna say them all for snowballs, but it right now makes more sense to do this. It is way more logical than what I was doing. Okay. Well, now I'm not that worried. I was worried that like the lack of blocks and like pickaxe, but we're fine now. Now, what did I do wrong? So it's right here, okay? It's in this chunk. So I can just dig down here. I'm just gonna assume that's gonna work. This seems logical. Please don't put me in lava. I don't wanna deal with that today. Not here again, dude. Not this again. No, get me out. It was this chunk. So it's here? I'm just gonna go straight in. What's the worst that could happen? Don't answer that. How you doing, atomic chest? That gave me a heart attack. What just happened? Okay. Oh! I knew it was at 4-4 in the chunk. Wow. Just so everyone's aware, we better hope that there is either a pearl in here or there's already one in the portal. Yo, any pearls? Yo! Step off, bro. Like the one that I don't want to fight. I can cheese everybody else. You're like the problem one. The problem child. That is a very fast portal find. Okay, I didn't even look where it was. Yo, y'all are not cool. Okay, I didn't really account for them. Was there an eye in the portal? I didn't see. Yo, leave me alone. Pog! Bum, 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 bum. Yo, not cool, dude. All right, this is a very small stronghold, by the way. Like, this is it. Like, that's the stronghold. There has to be a library, though, right? Well, anyways, we're here. I can just go to the end. We have exactly enough pearls, thankfully. I guess we're just gonna go and hope I don't need a pearl when I get there. I have enough blocks. I should set my spawn here, right? That's what the kids do nowadays. They set their spawn at the... Yeah, here we go. Into the end. Oh, thank God we're underground. Let's go. Operation Break the Towers is a go. All right, we need to try to save Snowballs where we can. We don't have an infinite. All right, I just need to see if this works. Oh, poggers, let's go. All right, that works. Okay, I have two left for this one. That should be the only other one in a cage, so. Let's go, dude. And now I have one more for that. Yeah, I don't have a lot of snowballs now that I think about it. Slow and steady wins the race, chat. But fast and furious also wins the race. Okay, nope. Cool, that was iron ones, I hope. Build up? That is way too smart for me. Can you stop doing that? Oh, geez. And that is why we set our spawn. Ayo. Oh, thank God I built a staircase and didn't dig straight up. Boom, 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 boom. Yo, stop. I'd like to get back up there. Okay, or not. That's chill. No, I have to build up. Bro, stop shooting at me. No. Bro, forgive me. No, yo. Thanks, pal. Well, I'm up here now. That happened. That's it. How do I get down? I didn't bring a water bucket. I'm ill prepared. Yeah, I'm not making it over there. Jump. I kind of have to, right? We just go for the death. We just take it. That's fine. And now the Enderman should forgive me. So that actually kind of works out. Oh, are you? That's kind of cheating. Can you remove that? Go away. Go away. Thank you. Armor. Okay, there's only that one over there. Wait. Oh. Got him. Okay. All the towers are gone. You're done for. You're done. Get the what the? It is time for the diamond ones to shine, gamers. Sup, dragon? Oh, rat. Oh, damage. Got him. GG's. You're done. I didn't know you could use ranged attacks on the dragon when they were perched. Just staying. Oh, nope, it's not. I was hopeful. Bro, that was good damage. We got some more diamond ones, too. Dude, we've already done like 40%. Does the head do more damage? I'll try it. No, I don't think so. I am doing damage though. Check it, dude. No, I'm gonna go for the body. If all this fails, I can go to the outer islands and get the elytra and pearls. How does that help me exactly? How does mining thousands of endstone to build to the outer islands to get an elytra help me win with snowballs? And I also can't get pearls because I can't kill endermen. I don't know how that helps me exactly, but yeah. So true. All right, die, dragon, die. The wings are kind of like flapping away the snowballs, but I'm kind of build different. This might be easier than using a sword. Okay, wait, can I kill without perching? Yeah, you didn't see that. I stared right at that Enderman's eyeball. Dude, you're perching again? You are throwing. You're done. And this is how you beat Minecraft with only a snowball. Let's go. Let's go. I did it. Yo, that was fun, actually. I like that. That was fun. Now I want to test if I can actually hit Enderman. Didn't do end credits. Didn't beat the game. Okay, fine. We'll beat the game. We'll do the credits, okay? Here, now I've beat Minecraft using only snowballs. And there we go. There's the credits. Let them roll.